dead in the Karthus and the Nidalee jungle. These almost like non-centric meta picks has just helped them a lot. Qiyana, Ahri, Rumble mid, all these crazy picks. Even Kassadin earlier today, we saw from...
because Aatrox should outscale, but there might be a fight
flash
here.
Forward, Kaiwing hits the hook. That should be all too easy. Decoy gonna get taken down, and the stolen Nautilus ult is there as well if they want to commit. TP coming in, but Biopanther has no room to maneuver. The follow-up as Chaz goes over the wall. The instant CC comes in from the Aphelios. Biopanther not even able to channel the Q in the end. Maybe he can kill the wave with the zombie mode, but he can't even get that. Maple is here to fight him.
The creep to work with on the side of Pentanet.
And we talked about it. When Pentanet win, Praedith is set up for success. But now Praedith is the one getting focused. Maple ready to leap in. Doesn't have an ultimate, but doesn't need it. In a few more seconds, he'll be able to take something away. Doggo now stepping forward. He's turning, he's spinning. There's shurikens across the board. They're just getting shredded. There's no room to maneuver. Decoy tanking so much damage. River gonna hold on to the tower aggro, and it's flawless from PSG.
Didn't hesitate, didn't flash, didn't ult. Hook hits Praedith, though.
Over the wall for Praedith. They immediately fall up. Aphelios, red and white guns on top of it. Again, insult to injury. PSG just dominating.
Praedith running mids and losing out on bot waves here.
Pabu in trouble. If they can break the black shield before the stun comes out, it's not going to matter too much. The ulti going forward. Pabu trying to turn this one back. Good damage down, but Maple healing it all. Pabu just barely able to flash over the wall. Here's Chaz walking away from that one. Aphelios gets the follow-up from downtown with the mark. Praedith, can he turn it back? He doesn't have the damage. Doggo's too strong. He swaps guns at the flawless time, and it's too easy. Spin, spin, spin. Praedith running for his life, but the follow-up is there again. Doggo is unmatched in these team fights. It is a double kill, all of PSG collapsing, and Pentanet cannot get a single kill.
Team member strong towards the top side. They're making sure they stay grouped up. They don't want to fight a numbers disadvantage, but Pentanet's going in, trying to defend here.
Here we go, the flash over the wall, trying to lock him up. The turn right back from Maple, though. Chaz has to leap out to safety. It's Sanabi on the backside. All of Pentanet now zooming in. Praedith wants to finish the job, wants to get something done, but still, PSG refused to go down. They still have not lost a single member. It's 11 kills to zero, 15 minutes into the game.
Yeah, and they have a mid wave. You have to drop waves, and you have to force fights with numbers advantage. You just keep trying to find something.
Absolutely. And of course, if we get a chance to look at the XP, you can see just massive difference here as Maple pretty fearless in the leap in, but that's the exhaust, can just take that away. Waiting for the exhaust to timeout, will now leap in. Praedith in trouble, and that's just Silas things. He's so strong.
He has no damage. Praedith can't take him down even through the exhaust. Maple just heals through it with the shield, and now the Herald's popped. They might even be able to siege onto tier 3s here, but Diving School.
Can they get a single kill? Can they stop the otherwise perfect game? They got it! Chaz got one!
They're on the board. Pentanet's here, but there's still a Herald, and they're still going to lose this tier 3. I think Chaz might die. He has to ult to defend himself.
Oh, Chaz is just going to get burned down here. The TP now coming in on the Herald as well. It looks like PSG are ready to make this about the fastest game in the tournament we've seen so far. 17 minutes and counting. Hanabi grabbing another kill. But let that be a lesson to you, PSG. Nobody kills PGG 12 times in a row and gets away with it.
Well, it's just, now it all comes down to forcing fights. Pentanet just have to keep going in. They love to send it, just try again. If it doesn't work, keep trying. And even if you're gonna lose these fights, finding something is the only way back. So you can see they're just trying to group and force a fight.
River is getting chunked down. River, will he fall? Another kill, Praedith on the backside. He's got enough damage to kill the Udyr. That's gonna be one. Hanabi now trying to finish the job. That Aatrox is very powerful. Maple is there as well. They're bullying Praedith in the fight. Biopanther, another name on the list. And meanwhile, Doggo's killing everybody else. This is, this continues.
Yeah, but two kills, couple shutdowns for Pentanet. I don't think they're gonna be able to run away here. The Aatrox kind of outheals both these tanks as damage, but Biopanther is gonna try and get away.
Hook from downtown.
Kaiwing follows him. He has flash if he wants to go for it. There's Maple. Yeah.
Trying to wrangle a Scion. They will find him. They will take him down. That is the ace. Flash Wolves, you love to see it.
Good. Our play here, sorry, for the side of PSG. They're just going to siege onto these tier 1s. Not tier 3s.
And now Praedith is going to be in trouble again.
Yep.
Maple is on a murder spree. He's 6-0-7. I feel like this could be the end of the game.
Hanabi.
But there, you talked about it. They wanted to commit everything onto Hanabi. They've knocked him up. They've started to take him down. They haven't procced Asterix yet, though. They haven't procced. There
he is! The life steal!
The healing's coming back!
Oh,
don't do it to him! Raid boss still up! They don't have the cooldowns. They don't have the gear. They don't have the levels. They're trying to go mythic, and they have nothing. They're not even maxed.
Oh, my lord. I think they can just kind of end it here. Doggo is here. Maple has a TP. Maybe he can TP in when the Nexus Towers start to get the creeps crashing on them. There it is. TP in. Baron buff on. 4 versus 5. Pentanet are gonna try their best to defend this, but PSG. Praedith gets one.
Goes in. Finds a single kill. It's a 15k gold lead. It is an absolute slaughter. Pentanet routed completely and totally from start to finish in this game. It was a dominating victory coming in for PSG.
Yep. Great game there from the side of PSG. Pentanet tried their best, they kept forcing, and that's what you got to do when the game is losing.